All right, ladies and gentlemen. So as you can see, we've taken up plenty of territory. So I think we got just 1, 2, 3, and then the main quest points. 3. 3 things and it's done. So yeah, doing pretty good. Bye bye and enjoy. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so come back. Going back at it. Oh yeah, I need to say. Okay, going another part of town to take more of Ronaldo. Wait, what? Okay. Take more of Granado's businesses. Wait, excuse me, how many? 18.
Track its value. Don't let it get taken back.
Shit, what's your name again? The one I laid last night.
Yeah, we need to go home. Cause I'm all out of that.
Look at that wreck! boss. We got company.
Okay, let's go in.
Where are you, boss?
Okay.
Ready when you are.
Let's go.
What are you paying me back? I charge interest, you know.
Good. Okay, next one, right and left.
That's why I don't drive.
That way. Come back.
Blow it up.
It's a good spot for a bomb chip. Where we go?
Dominic, we getting done before the club's close?
They're trying to hit our businesses, Dominic.
What?
Let's stick together. There.
He's got a gun!
Boss, why are we gonna walk around so much? God gave us 2 feet.
Do you have any idea what the rest of them are?
There's cars everywhere. Let's boost one and blow this place. What do you say?
Looking forward to that drink later. Long day.
You're making a name for yourself, Dominic. The one-man killing machine.
Stop.
Stay close, Dominic. All right?
Tell me where we're going next.
I need it open.
One more turn and... Nice.
I'm getting out of here!
I don't have any room for you right now. Maybe later.
I think I can crack it. One more turn and...
He's finished, boss.
Come on, let's go. God damn it, this place is too big for me.
Want me to blow it up?
Jesus, Mary and Joseph!
Shut up.
Set a bomb there.
I got a little something.
But makes sense they'd go after the police. Too close to the
just gotta set the fuse.
What's on move now?
Come back.
got company.
Any last requests? The next one's going between your eyes.
Stay close, all right?
Well, look who we found.
This is my turn now. The only way you're gonna run this racket is if you deal with me. Am I clear?
This racket is mío, so fuck off. Lárgate.
What that fucking on? Asshole.
Take it from me, you don't want to get shot.
Huh?
All right, I'll give you the cash. This isn't happening.
I'm not a patient man, asshole. Give me the racket, or the next bullet will be your last.
Okay, jefe. You can have the racket. Just lay off me.
Dominic, when was the last time you heard from Mr. Roth?
These bulletproof vests are solid, Dominic. I'm gonna stay here, keep a watch out. Great job taking that monopoly.
Why do you keep bumping me, huh?
Damn it.
This racket's valuable.
Okay, I guess I didn't. Gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, how about that? No phone. Otherwise,
when did Mr. Roth use anything about me?
What? Oh, that's okay.
your contact.
You drive like my sister, Dom.
So, no phones.
Don't even think about it.
Listen, Sugar, I don't want to get any rougher with you than I have to. So let's make this fast, okay? Pay up.
Another jerk who thinks he can boss me around? Get lost. Man, this isn't
a... Fuck you. I wanted to do this the easy way, but now it's only gonna get worse. Unless you give me the money.
Okay, I give up. You'll get the money.
Let's stick together.
Here come the shitheads.
I see another shithead!
Put down the...
That's a good place for me to do my...
Por favor.
Come on!
Thank you.
Corleone.
I need it open.
Negotiate a deal. That it?
I want a cut of all the action that comes through here. You got it?
This racket's all I got, and you ain't getting a piece. Happy thoughts. Happy thoughts.
I'm giving you 3 seconds, shithead.
Take it from me. You don't want to get shot.
Yeah, man.
I'll pay.
That's the one in charge.
Don't hold out on me, motherfucker. Give me what I want, or it might be your body on the floor next time. You got it?
Okay, the racket's yours. Just lay off of me, all right?
Over here.
I wouldn't waste your time with that chick, unless you like paying by the hour.
Well, the Granados are probably running out of money right now. I mean, they don't have much more.
When was the last time you heard from Mr. Roth?
Run! He's armed!
Looks like a weak spot, boss.
Are you psycho?
Hey, talk to me.
It's Hyman Roth.
Oh, Mr. Roth. Hello.
You don't have to be formal with me, Dominic. Listen. Swing by my house when you have some time. There's more business to discuss.
Ah, Jesus! He's packing heat!
Let's stick together.
We gonna see Mr. Roth now? My gut tells me he's got some important news.
Crack it.
place.
Maybe this will seal the deal. He's the one in charge.
Surprise, surprise. Another shithead wants to talk business with me.
You know who I am. You know what I'm capable of. So unless you want to end up dead, you'll hand over the racket.
Never. I've run this racket for 10 years, and I ain't stepping down now.
You don't want to mess with me.
Fight! Strangle the jerk!
Scared of heights, asshole?
Please, don't.
Don't make me fucking shoot you. Don't do it.
All right, I'll give you the cash.
Say no again, and I'm gonna cut a permanent smile into that fucking mug of yours. You got
it? Yeah, man.
The racket's yours. Just better not fuck things up.
We get a cut of all the action in this racket, and we don't have to do a goddamn...
Stay close, all right?
I'll whistle if anyone's coming.
Let's go.
What do you think, Mr.?
On Cuba. Roth still thinks it's the land of opportunity.
Don't tell me we're gonna go back to Cuba then. Oh, God. Let me take this fast.
Oh, you see that broad back there?
Wait, what? Oh, no.
Watch it, you trying to get us killed?
Wait, what happened?
It's a big piece of the puzzle. We'll own this town yet. On my way. Got another one.
Drop it.
Take
it
from me.
I got you back, Dominic. Don't you worry.
Put that away.
goodbye to your family this morning.
Don't make me kill you. In this city without giving me a cut of the action. Got it?
Think you can get your hands on my racket? No way, asshole.
Come back!
Oh, God.
We got one over there!
Guns red.
Okay,
between the eyes. Are your ears not working? Maybe I should slice them off and stuff them down your goddamn throat.
That's it. End of discussion.
Jumped him.
Found the owner.
Don't squeeze too hard.
We can do this the easy way or the hard way. Look at me. Make the deal, or your brains are gonna be all over the fucking floor.
Forget you. I'm over this bullshit.
Locked and loaded.
Put that thing away. There he is. Don't even think about it. Don't shoot, all right? It'll be over soon.
Say no again, and I'm gonna cut a permanent smile into that fucking mug of yours. You got it?
That's it. End of discussion.
Oh well, screw it, it happens. Oh. Let's get out of here.
Can't get through this way. Over there.
Shit, look at that wreck.
What?
We should have been paying more attention to that place, boss.
I see him. Were you gonna see him? What the? My God.
Follow me. Okay, this place is secured, so we can go. Oh.
On my way.
Only 5 guards, are you kidding me?
Come on, go! There's one, I see!
want to die? Is that it?
Don't hold out on me, motherfucker. Give me what I want, or it might be your body on the floor next time. You got it?
I told you already. I ain't giving you shit. You two should...
I see you, Sirius. Don't shoot.
You want to run this place from an emergency room? Because that's where you're headed, my friend.
Fine, the place is yours. I just hope you know what you're getting into.
I don't know what I'm getting into. Now to here.
Let's stick together.
You know what's gonna happen if you keep killing innocent people?
What? I killed innocent people? Aww, too bad.
Quit bumping into me. Forward and right. Okay.
Well, what up?
Where to, Dominic? I'm with you all the way. Bomb! Move it!
One in charge.
Listen to me. I'll let you keep running this place, but you're gonna run it for me now. Do I make myself clear?
Toma, te la zaka. This racket's mine. End of discussion.
Thomas, I'll pay. Don't hurt me.
All I gotta do is pull the trigger. You willing to die for this shithole? Because that's what's gonna happen.
Oye, the racket's yours. You just better not fuck things up, cabrón.
Gentlemen, we'll be ending this episode so that we don't make it too long again. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy.
Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.